What's up, YouTube? Crystal 1969A here to do volume 5 of my DVD collection. I already did it once and I didn't upload it to YouTube and I accidentally deleted it off my video camera. I'm an idiot, yes. So let's get into this bitch. Box set of the subspecies box set. Not seen these movies. I believe the trailers are on YouTube and they're awesome. Charles Band Collection. Your 4 movies, Head of the Family, Dr. Mordred. Dr. Mordred, Crash and Burn. And Meridian. I like Charles Band because he's also involved with this series. The Puppet Master. This is the new box set. This came out with all 9 movies, including the new one, Axis of Evil, which I would like to get that box of it. I don't know how to call it. Plus, I got these ones cheap. These at Walmart, $5. It's a midnight horror collection. Sorry, stuttered. Yeah, it's Puppet Master, Puppet Master 2, and Puppet Master 3. Can't beat that for $5, bitches. And then I picked up these ones for what the shit at Zellers. And Zellers is becoming Target. Puppet Master and Puppet Master 2. Because I love these series, you get different artwork. And then also at Zellers today, I picked up the Tracers trilogy for $6. I want to get that box set, but I figured I relive these movies to see how much I really like them. It's been a long time since I watched them. So, I'll watch this and I really like them. I'll get the box set. Then I also got this three-pack movies. The Amount of Toys, Dollman, and Dollman vs. Amount of Toys. That was a Walmart $5. And I got this one. Puppet Master vs. Amount of Toys. I don't need to tell you what these movies are about. If you don't know what they are now. Stuart Gordon Dolls. Awesome movie. Love it. I love Stuart Gordon. I want to get the Stuart Gordon box set from Full Moon. And Dolly Dearest. And I made a kind of faux pas. I kind of fucked up on my last video. I said 99 women. It was an Anchor Bay release. No, they were Blue Underground. Yeah. So anybody thinks I'm an idiot. Yeah, pretty much I am. And there was Blue Underground. And I just finished watching this movie because I'm going to watch part 2 of it. So I figured I'd relive it. Just for some, just remember the story again. It's Hatchet. And it's the Future Shop exclusive 2-disc edition, which I think was, if I'm not mistaken, there was Target or Walmart, one of those stores, something like that. Anybody can correct me what store had the 2-disc version in the States. I mean, that's because I just picked up to this day, it's still sealed. Just finally came out in Canada today. A lot of people saying, well, if you haven't watched this movie, then you're some type of fucking idiot. Well, I'm not going to buy a U.S. release when a week later it's going to come out in Canada. Attach it to him. After I make this video, after I make one more video after this, I'm going to watch Attach It 2. I'm looking forward to it. I love this series. And then, non-horror movie, you got, this is really cool. The Good, the Bad, and Weird. The movie, Am I Still to Take? I haven't watched this yet. Want to watch it? Wes Craven. People a lot of shit on his newer movies, but I'm a still big fan. Looking forward to Scream 4 coming up, people. Scream 4, bitches. And a shout out to my fellow Canadian, them rest in peace. Hope he rests in peace. Miss you, Leslie Nielsen, and Repossess. Underrated actor, unappreciated actor by the mainstream Hollywood crapoids. My movie, Last House on the Beach. Enjoy this movie a lot. Ripping right through this. Tokyo Gore Police. This is the 1.5 edition. And this is the Machine Girl remixed. Love these movies. And then there's the Vampire Girl versus Frankenstein Girl. Robot Geisha. There's a trilogy. Good. Okay. Starts off with Attack Swim Team versus the Undead. Zombie Hunter Ricky and Zombie Self Defense Force. Okay, another movie is I'm stirring my speech. I'm tired, so I'm not gonna say that. So based on the video game, you should know. Got more movies. They like cheesy movies. Really cheesy. Cheesy fun movies. This is I like this one a lot. Samurai Cop. Two Media Blasters. And kind of like Under the Radar movie, in my opinion. Sick Girl. I enjoy this movie a lot. Very good movie. Well, I'm over the 8-minute mark. So, that's it for me for now. Volume 5 of my DVD collection. Thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Part 6 is coming up very soon. Crisco 1969. Thanks. And cheers.